गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेवन स्टूडेंट ऑफ सुंदरिया स्कूल रांदूपुर. हियर आई एम मंजू आनंद गोइंग टू टीच यू ऑन ई लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म इंग्लिश ग्रामर चैप्टर फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड. ओपन योर बुक्स. चैप्टर फर्स्ट. व्हाट इज ग्रामर? नाउ इन ग्रामर it is an art of speaking english reading english and the knowing each and every word to know the language we must know the grammar in grammar there is a sentence but sentence should be in proper order a group of meaningful alphabets is called as alphabets is called word and where it is set up in an order it is called sentence. What is a letter? Word. Letter. किसी भी भाषा को लिखने और पढ़ने के लिए हमको कुछ शब्द letters अक्षरों का ज्ञान होना चाहिए. Capital letters, small letters you must be knowing from previous classes. Printing letters A B C D and small letters and cursive writing letters A to Z. In those 26 letters there are 5 letters vowels also. Those are called A, E, I, O, U. So in this chapter, we have learnt about the grammar. Vowels and semi-vowels are Y, W, all these. Swar ki tarah hi use hote hain as a vowel. Now turn the page number, we'll do the exercise. What is grammar? Define it. Grammar is an art of which teaches us how to read, write or speak any language correctly. Second, how many letters are there in English alphabet? Write them. There are 26 letters A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. In English alphabets. What is a vowel? Define it. A group of meaningful alphabets is called vowel. A word. What is word? Define it. Fourth, underline the vowel and write down in given space. Now you have to underline means G, Z, P, W, Q, D. These are consonants. G and A is now circle that or underline it for X, E, F, B, Y, J, I, L. Now find out from these three only A, E and I. These are vowels. Now question number 5. Put a vowel in each blank spaces to make a word. C, O, W, F, A, D. Only vowels you have to put. L, A, N, D. M A N D A Y Day P R O P E R J U G J I N K I N P N Pen P D N Pen F E N F I N Fin P R O P E Proper L A M P Lamp F O R For S T O C K Stock L E S S O N lesson C A R T cart D S K desk C O C A L M calm. Exercise number. Exercise number 6. Fill in the blanks with semi-vowels. Semi-vowels means Y also you can use and U also use. Y, W, B, R, O, W and brown. S, T, style. F, R, Y, M, prime. F, R, Y, fry. S, E, W, N, swin. S, F, E. F E F FLOW flow, NEWS news, LAW law, SEW sue, VIEW view. Now seventh, fill what do you nearly what do you mean by vowel and consonants? Vowel, the vowel which is speak with the help of the other letter such alphabets is called vowel, and consonants, they are the letters which are we can speak with the help of vowels, etc. Thank you. Chapter 2, open your book, page number 7. Now sentence and its parts. Now sentence, I told you a group of words which makes a complete sense is called sentence. शब्दों का वह समूह जो किसी अपना पूर्ण अर्थ प्रकट करे वाक्य कहलाता है. जैसे कि सोहन इज प्लेइंग हॉकी, राम एंड मोहन आर टेकिंग बाथ. एवरी सेंटेंस हैज टू पार्ट्स. प्रत्येक वाक्य के दो भाग होते हैं, सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. सब्जेक्ट वाक्य का वह भाग जिसके लिए वाक्य कहा जाता है, जो सेंटेंस इज सेड फॉर. एंड वाक्य वह भाग जो सब्जेक्ट के लिए कहा जाता है, जिसके लिए कहा जाता है. अनिल इज प्लेइंग क्रिकेट. क्वालिफायर एंड थर्ड वर्ड नाउन. सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट टू थिंग्स आर देयर. क्वालिफायर ए काउ इज इन द फील्ड. अ काउ क्वालिफायर. हार्ड वर्ड नाउन जो है नाउन काउ हो गया. एंड प्रेडिकेट इन द फील्ड. द मून इज ओवर आर हेड. द पेन इज न्यू. माय मदर Mother is in the kitchen. Again, the subject can be divided into qualifier, adjective, and head word. A little girl came to me. The mad dog bites. My cute baby cries. My elder sister plays well. Now all these are the subject and predicate of the sentence. A little girl came to me. This mad dog bites. My cute baby cries. My elder sister plays well. Turn the page. Next page. Now these are the sentences. Kind of sentences. Five kinds are there. Assertive, interrogative, imperative, exclamatory, and imperative, optative. Simple sentence is called assertive sentence. Interrogative is question sentence. Imperative is order, advice, and please, request. And exclamatory, the feelings. Now we'll do the exercise. Exercise 1. Find out the subject. Find out the subject. Your shoes are very fine. Shoes. Lion runs in the forest. Lion. The train is late by half an hour. The girl with white ribbon is my younger sister. Girl. Dogs barks at night. Early moon dog. Dogs. Early man was a good gardener. Early man. Sunita is skipping. Sunita. Mr. S.K. Gautam is a good teacher. S.K. Gautam. Lucky is naughty boy. Kamlesh Tanwar is housewife. Now, sort out the predicate of the following sentences. Now, first word of the sentence is subject, then other part is the predicate. You must be knowing this. Parvesh is reading a newspaper. Parvesh is subject. So, definitely, obviously, is reading newspaper is predicate. Radhika was knitting a sweater. They are not taking their meal. It was heavy raining yesterday. The postman does not come regularly. He is swimming. Ram and Shyam are two brothers. Saroj is my elder sister. Someone is going to bazaar to buy a new pair of shoes. I am playing a cricket match. Find out the subject, predicate, and divide. Subject is the girl and predicate the rest of the sentence. The new chair is the subject. Is it costly? Your mother. Subject, these yellow mangoes, and helicopter is subject. F, his elder sister is a doctor. A woman came to me. His elder sister is a subject. A woman, subject. A healthy boy, subject. You, your elder brother, subject. Your book, subject. My younger brother, subject. An old woman, subject, died. Now you have to put all these sentences according to the heading. Find out the subject and predicate. Divide into predicate. The sun sets in the west. The sun, subject, and sets in the sun. West is predicate. Ritu wrote. Ritu works very hard. Ritu, subject, very hard, predicate. First, find out and write down below. The sun is hot. Predicate. My father bought a house. My father, subject, bought. Verb. Now what the verb? Verb is doing. Word. What is doing? Bought a house. My father bought a house. House is predicate. My father, subject, and bought, verb. Singing is my hobby. My hobby and singing is verb. She is a good girl. She means subject. Good is verb and girl is predicate. This is my book. This, subject, my, verb and book. Is verb and my book is predicate. The girl play a beautiful match. The girls, subject, play verb, basketball match. He goes to school. He, verb, subject, and goes, verb, to school, predicate. My mother loves me. My mother, subject, loves, verb, and me, predicate. This camera is costly. This कैमरा और इज वर्ब एंड कॉस्टलीज प्रेडिकेट. द गर्ल्स की केप्ट साइलेंट. द गर्ल सब्जेक्ट साइलेंट प्रेडिकेट. And kept verb. Thank you. God bless you. Okay.